Hey folks, it's Jang here with a look at a classic Lego fireboat set that was called Firefighter. This came out in 1977 in some markets and 78 in other markets. This came with 133 pieces. I remember this thing very fondly from very early in my childhood because I had a Lego catalog from when this was still available to purchase, and it had one of these in it, and I loved it. I especially loved the little monitors on the sides, and oh, that's not good right there. Old pieces starting to fall apart. I do have this on some clear stands just to hold it up. It doesn't actually come with those, but everything else that you see here is included. I didn't know what these parts were. They were very fascinating to me at the time. We now call them Technic pieces. But this is a very old boat. This is from the year before they introduced fully articulated minifigures. They had just started doing the minifigures where you could not move the arms. It was kind of just built in. They had no faces and you couldn't move the legs or anything. But they were moving in that direction, but this was definitely smaller than what would become minifig scale. Unfortunately, this did come with a miss of a couple of very key large stickers. You can see that it was supposed to have the Firefighter sticker on the side, that very large one that goes across multiple pieces. Because it goes across multiple pieces, I'm not too surprised or shocked that that one is no longer included here, because in order for that to be preserved, these two pieces of the hull would have had to stay together for its entire life since 1977 when this thing was produced. But other than that, I've got the other stickers there in decent condition. The most spectacular thing about this set to me is up on the top. Get in a little bit closer there. Look at this piece. It's a macaroni piece. Fits in a 2x2 square, and it is trans clear. That is a piece that I didn't know ever existed. Gosh, I wish they still made those today. Let's take that off so you can just see it by itself. Look at that piece. Oh man, so much use. So many cool things that could be done in many different scales with pieces like this. And they just included one with this set. Oops, I don't think this is the only set that ever had this one in the trans clear, but gosh. What a fascinating thing. Back in the day, these were the things that were fascinating to me, but now that I'm actually into Lego and have lots and lots of Lego parts, this right here is really what gets me and pulls up my heartstrings the most. Down at the bottom, meanwhile, you've got two of these ballasted keels. Now, this hull is made of multiple parts, multiple modular sections, so you know they use this the same system for a number of years to follow, including with minifig scale stuff. But even though these are separate pieces, they are sealed. Each one is sealed up, so you could put this into the bathtub and play with it in the bathtub. And these weights here, the bottom parts, are weights, and they're very rather heavy. They pull the entire craft down into the water a bit, so it's not just resting up on top. They pull it down, and they give it enough counterweight down underneath that it will not easily capsize, so it will stay nice and upright. You can remove those if you didn't want to use this in the water. You could just take those off and just play with it on the ground however you want, but it's nice that those were included with this set. It's just a shame that they didn't have any clear pieces. At that time, it would have been 1x2s that would have been stacked up like these here. Clear pieces would have been great to be able to display it just like this, because it looks like a nice model. You know, even though it's made of Lego and it's a toy, it's a nice presentable thing just like that out of the water. Because of its scale, you know, you don't have the finest of details, but they kind of created a good resolution of parts, and the sizes of the portholes look nice. Just everything looks, I mean, this is probably off the most as far as its own scale, but it looks like something where you could have easily imagined just having a whole crew of people just going all around using the different things, getting up on top, you know, operating the different monitors. This would be a command deck, you know, and you'd have your captain in there and stuff. It's just very easy to match up with the imagination here and really just get into the action of fighting fires and being out on the water with this thing. That's the firefighter set from Lego from 1977 or 1978, depending upon where you lived. Love this thing. It's just a privilege to be able to get my hands on this and to see it in person after all these years. Please share your own thoughts about this set if you would like to down in the comments, and stick around because I've got more videos on the way very soon.